In this video, you will learn how to get direct-to-player books and magazines from CELA's website. Instructions for JAWS, NVDA, and VoiceOver on iPhone and iPad will be included. First, let's take a look at what direct-to-player is, including the associated formats and service options. Direct-to-player is a quick and convenient way to receive DAISY audiobooks and magazines via an internet connection without having to download and transfer files. You can get direct-to-player books and magazines on a DAISY player that has been configured for direct-to-player service or on mobile with the Dolphin Easy Reader app. To configure your DAISY player for direct-to-player, please call the contact center. The formats you can get through direct-to-player are DAISY audio and DAISY text. You can select individual direct-to-player titles yourself on the CELA website whenever you like. Note that mobile users can also search for and select titles directly within the Easy Reader app. You can also set up automatic selection with the Contact Center. Automatic selection is a service that allows you to get new books delivered to your device each day or week. The books will be selected for you based on your preferences. Automatic selection is an easy way to make sure you always have something new to read. Okay. Let's look at how to get a direct-to-player book from CELA's website. First, navigate to CELA's website in your browser. You will need to be logged into your CELA account. Search for a book or magazine using the search bar. With JAWS or NVDA, press E to get to the search box, and then press Enter. Enter the title, author, or keywords. Tab to get to the search button, and press Enter. For VoiceOver, swipe right until you get to the Skip to Search button and then double tap it to go to the search box. Enter your keywords into the search box. Swipe right to find the search button and double tap to execute your search. Now we have our search results. Press H to cycle through your search results if you're using JAWS or NVDA. When you find the title you want, tab to get to the Get It options menu. Press Enter to open the menu, use the down arrow key to scroll through the options, press Enter to select a direct-to-player format, and then tab to the Get It button and press Enter. Using VoiceOver, swipe right with one finger to go through your search results. When you find the title you want, keep swiping right until you get to the Choose Format box. Double tap to open it. Choose either direct-to-player, audio or text, and then swipe right to the Get It button. Double tap. Your book should appear within 5 minutes on your direct-to-player bookshelf on the device you have configured for direct-to-player. On the Easy Reader app, the book will appear under CELA Library. Please note that some books may take longer to appear. For information about how to subscribe to a magazine, visit celalibrary.ca/help/tutorials. Thanks for watching this video. For more information on downloading and transferring books, visit celalibrary.ca/help/tutorials.